But it kind of dragged across instead of continuing.
It got there, but I didn't.
Maybe.
I wasn't clear when it hit me. You know what I mean? It wasn't like,
I
was sort of surprised you stopped fighting.
I think it would have been great if I hadn't grabbed the back of your helmet.
That's probably what happened, because normally when I telegraph it that much, you're all over the block. The block was wide, it was wide open. So you probably went to the grab instead of that.
Too much thinking on him. Well, I need to. Because if I just move, then sure, I'll block a lot more, but I'm gonna die. All right.
How about?
What's that come off of?
Your offsides are very good. And it's weird because they do not ring my ear. They just don't.
They're not impactful. That's all it is.
They didn't get hit.
I'm just trying to do
Don't get hit by him. You'll be fine.
So, stick on me to break.
And that one?
Yeah.
That was good because I felt like I blocked. I had a nice block on it.
Something I need to get used to because
you put them back away just enough.
Yep. Huh?
The problem is, like, most of the people I fight, a block like that, they don't always fight. So,
some of those fake puppy ones are going to be something.
Nice angle.
No.
I'll tell you, that butt spike is like a whole bunch of freaking sword. I feel like
yeah.
I drop that so hard.
Yeah. My hope is that you won't expect to miss. Ha! That's for you.
So I do, in the idea of let's test it to see if it's safe. When you put them down, you did like basket raise across the line. Yeah. Well, here's the thing: the plastic hilt, it doesn't fucking matter at all. But it's not everybody.
Doubt myself. I pulled them out on one of them.
Yeah.
I hit them with a throw that real good. 25% speed and let have people watch. Because like the opening shot, you half wrap him right here, and then you hit him directly in the left. And then you hit him again, and when you hit him again, he kind of takes his sword and hits on you. But that's the only time he touches you at all, other than the shot you took.
What are they doing?
Hey, you know, it's gonna do that.
You came in on him, he kind of jumped back and stuck his hand forward, and kind of, no, he like just put a blade like here, but it looked like this. I mean, to be honest, there were a shot or two that you landed on him that I'm like, okay, okay. But then there were a couple of shots where, like, your arm is like this.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, I didn't think they were all just, although I was so mad at the time. But, and when I'm doing that, you know I feel like I don't know if I real bad.
Yep. Well,
yeah, it sucks.
Yeah. I missed.
There it is. Just all the less athleticism.